Trish down court, swatted away by Jerry Smith. Couldn't save it. It'll stay Syracuse ball. Smith hits a three for the first basket. Very unselfish basketball team. Second three for Jerry Smith. Here's Routens. And dangerous pass. Play made by Smith. On the other end, throws it down. Sosa drives the lane. Great dish. And the dunk by Jennings. And a foul. Here's Swapshire in the high post. Shot clock down to six. Another contested one, but Delp hit it anyway with Johnson in his grill. Here's Knowles and Jennings. Nice play by Terrence Jennings to put it in. And here is Jennings in the high post. Made a good pass there,
yes, though.
The Delp who finishes with the left hand.
He sure did. One hand bounce pass.
That zone so long, and Onuwaku down court, but it was Jennings who made the play. Boy, Jennings getting a lot more time than Samuels and having a very good first half. Great pass by Sosa. Swapshire with it on. Here's Sosa for three. Got it. Sosa with five. Hit another three. His second triple. Samuels to the corner. Here's Sosa. His third three of the game. And Louisville back within a deuce. A great pass, and Samuels with a second chance. Transition, Carrick, all the way, the goal! Great steal by Carrick. He'll take it in and put it in. Here is Kurek from outside. Louisville starting to heat up from three-point land. Great block by Buckles on Johnson. Here's Knowles. Buckles in the lane. Kurek an open three. Got it! Shot clock at nine. Here's Sosa. Swaps on an easy putback. Wasn't blocked out. And a timeout called by Syracuse.
Found him.
Jurek